Central School, Moodbidri, Karnataka. First of all, I would like to express my gratitude to all COVID-19 warriors like doctors, nurses, other hospital staff and police for fighting against coronavirus. Now, it is our responsibility to join them as warriors. Safety is not expensive. It is priceless. As a member of Bharat Scouts and Guides, I am here to give you some important information to use first aid medical kit in this COVID-19 pandemic situation. I am having this first aid kit, which contains fever tablet, painkiller, band-aid, hydrogen peroxide, Nebasulf powder, cough syrup, hand sanitizer, Bernal, band-aid, cotton, Vicks, scissor, Hansaplast. Especially during this period of COVID-19 pandemic, I request everyone to use hand wash or hand sanitizer or any soap and wash your hands thoroughly. For at least 20 seconds. You can also use wet wipes if required to your face. Use hand gloves. Always wear face mask when going outside. Always maintain at least 1 meter distance. Eat healthy and warm food. Drink hot water. Don't touch your eyes, nose and mouth. If you have any symptoms of fever, cough, etc., meet the doctor immediately. The world is going through a period of crisis, but whether we look at it as a crisis or as an opportunity to reshape our thinking depends on us. So, use this period as a lesson on how to live life with a concern for all of humankind. Let us all pray to God for our nation and entire world, because God is able to do immeasurably more than all we ask or imagine, according to His power that is at work within us. Let us all fight together against COVID-19 pandemic. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.